Hello everyone, welcome to Math is Fun. Our lesson for today is all about dividing decimals mentally. These are the steps in dividing decimals up to 4 decimal places by 1/10, 1/100, and 1/1000. Number 1, move the decimal point of the dividend by 1, 2, or 3 decimal places to the right respectively. Number 2, when necessary, annex zeros in order to have the correct answer of decimal places. For example, find the quotient of the following decimals mentally: 3 and 2,853 ten-thousandths divided by 1/10. In dividing decimal by 1/10, move the decimal point 1 decimal place going to the right, and the answer is equal to 32,853,000. Another example, 5,749,000 divided by 100. In dividing decimal by 100, move the decimal point 2 decimal places going to the right, and the answer is equal to 574.9. Another example, 7,854 ten-thousandths divided by 1,000. In dividing decimal by 1,000, move the decimal point 3 decimal places going to the right, and the answer is equal to 785.4. These are the steps in dividing decimals up to 2 decimal places by 10, 100, and 1,000 mentally. Number 1, move the decimal point of the dividend by 1, 2, or 3 decimal places to the left respectively. Number 2, when necessary, annex zeros in order to have the correct answer of decimal places. For example, find the quotient of the following decimals mentally: 7 32/100 divided by 10. In dividing decimal by 10, move the decimal point 1 decimal place going to the left, and the answer is equal to 732,000. Another example, 361.5 divided by 100. In dividing decimal by 100, move the decimal point 2 decimal places going to the left, and the answer is equal to 3,615,000. Another example, 53.6 divided by 1,000. In dividing decimal by 1,000, move the decimal point 3 decimal places going to the left, and the answer is equal to 536.10. I hope you understand our lesson for today. So, the only way to learn mathematics is to do mathematics. Thank you for watching this video. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more educational videos.